It's been 4 months since Officer Aréanah Preston was shot and killed during a robbery on the city's south side. Today, city leaders are gathering to honor her legacy. Mayor Brandon Johnson will attend a ceremony to rename Blackstone Avenue in honor of Officer Preston. She was killed near 81st and Blackstone in Avalon Park back in May. The ceremony will happen at that intersection at 3 o'clock this afternoon.